Hi everyone. Hope everyone is fine. Today it's regarding about Sony entered drone business with winged vertical takeoff craft. A joint venture called Aerosense will target business user with monitoring and inspection services. Sony is getting into the drone business with winged machine that take off vertically and could be used in everything from agriculture to construction. The electronic giant mobile arm said Wednesday. It will establish a company next month called Aerosense with Tokyo-based robotic firm ZMP. The joint venture will develop its own drones and offer drone service to business users starting in 2016. The service will include measuring, surveying, observing and inspecting facilities. Aerosense drones could be deployed in applications such as surveying remote mountain areas or gathering imagery before the construction of a high-rise building. They could also be used to inspect farmland to check for damage after a storm hit, a Sony spokeswoman said. Imagery gathered by our drones will be processed by cloud-based servers. Few details about the winged drone concept illustration attached to a ZMP press release. Where available about more information is expected to at an Aerosense event next month. The wing vertically takeoff and landing craft is only one of several possible drone designs the startup will consider. It will operate in Japan and there are no plans for overseas expansion at the moment. The Aerosense initiative was published by Sony Mobile Communications CEO Hiroki Totoki, who took charge last November in an attempt to spur interest in Sony Xperia smartphone and revive the struggling business. The company is trying to launch new business initiatives, especially in the Internet of Things field. Sony Mobile wants to combine its expertise in network technology and mobile device cameras, which are used in iPhone, with ZMP's know-how in autonomous control technology. Along with mobile gaming firm DENA, ZMP is involved in a project to launch a robot taxi service for the 2020 Olympics in Tokyo. The drone market in Japan remains relatively undeveloped amid a lack of comprehensive government regulation. However, the earthquake and tsunami that crippled the Fukushima Daiichi nuclear power plant 4 years ago have spurred researchers to develop survey drones for hazardous sites. Meanwhile, commercial services such as drones that can photograph and follow intruders at shopping malls and other large facilities are being developed.